Allie, and I am back today with another video. This is going to be a closet tour. So I'm really excited to do this video and to show you guys my walk-in closet. I've wanted a walk-in closet for forever. The house that me and my sister moved into has an extra bedroom, so we actually made it into our walk-in closet. So the closet I'm about to show you is mine and my sister Carrie's closet. So that's why there is so much stuff. So keep that in mind. It looks like a lot, but you have to remember that these are two college girls' closets combined. So there is a lot of stuff, but it's between two people. Also, I just wanted to give a huge disclaimer. I hate having to do these, but I don't want anything to come across the wrong way. But this is not to brag at all and to like show how much clothes I have. I know I have a ton of clothes, but most of these clothes are thrifted. I just wanted to show you guys the layout because we really made this closet on a tiny budget, and I feel like it is just a good way to show you what you can do with a space if you want to make an extra spare bedroom a closet. And the only thing we purchased for this closet was we did buy a couple things from the Container Store. We got some clothing racks and some shoe racks, but other than that, everything else we had or we found or we thrifted. So I think that was enough talking for the intro, so I'm just gonna jump right in and start showing you guys the closet. So this is our closet. I will just give you guys a little overview. This is just our spare bedroom, so we decided to use it as a walk-in closet, and we kind of get ready in here and do our makeup. So I'll start off by showing you guys this wall. This is one of my favorite things in the closet. It is Carrie's vanity, and Carrie found this at like a used furniture store, and she redid it. So she painted it black and white and added new doorknobs and added some fur on the little stool. And then the vanity did come with this mirror, but it didn't come with any lights. So we got these lights. I'm not sure where, but I think just Home Depot. She spray painted them black, and then we just attached them to the wall on either side. So they're just plugged in down here to an extension cord. To the right of it, we had this little space where we didn't have anything, and our bathroom is right around the corner. It's kind of small and doesn't have a lot of storage, so we wanted a rolling cart so we could stick stuff on it and roll it back and forth when we needed to. So this has me and Carrie's makeup on it. It has some like bath products on it. The cart is from TJ Maxx. And then the back of the door has an ironing board, which I've never used, but you know, it's there just in case. So the closet is kind of split up into two. So this side is Carrie's side, and I'll kind of show you guys, even though this isn't mine, but these are all Carrie's winter clothes, I believe, that she hasn't unboxed because it's not really cold yet, and I think she'll switch her stuff from like summer to winter. And then there's just this other little storage thing. I didn't put anything in here yet because I just got it. And fun fact, I found this next to the dumpster at my boyfriend's apartment building. Someone was throwing it away. These are racks that have like the two layers. These are all from the Container Store, and they are pretty sturdy. I don't know if you can tell in the video, but this rack of Carrie's is kind of leaning to the left a little bit, but I think it's still pretty sturdy, even though it kind of looks like it's about to fall apart. But she has just all her kind of nicer shirts on here. And then all her t-shirts are over here on this rack, and you can't really tell what this rack looks like because it's kind of shoved back in there. But this is a rack with two clothing spots, and then it has a little shelf here. We found this one on Facebook Buy Sell Trade. Someone was getting rid of it when we were moving in, so we went and picked it up, and it fit perfect right there. And we just have some shoes on the top, and we have some more shoes here. Just extra hangers. Carrie has all her like sprays and lotions and all kinds of extra stuff like that. This is Carrie's shoe rack, and it is from the Container Store, and they are super, super nifty. I actually really love these shoe racks. Okay, so then we just have this thing here, which this is actually two of these things stacked on top of each other. And we used a bunch of stuff we already had. So we have had these for forever. And last year I used them in my closet. So I brought them back because I thought they were good storage. And I just have tons of stuff in here. So like I have shorts, and those are like all my skinny jeans, some extra socks, pajamas, and belts. My cat ate this box, and I don't know why. I think she was puking because she ate this. Leggings. Oh, and then all these on the bottom are swimsuits. I have way too many. Then on this back wall, again, we just used a bunch of stuff we already had. It's a little ratchet, but you know what? It works, and this was free because we already had it. So I had this dresser. I actually got it from Goodwill. It was like $12. It's really sturdy. It's kind of old and like definitely has scratches. It's missing a doorknob, but the drawers still work like really nicely, and it's you know, it's big and sturdy, even though it's a little beat up, so it works great. My dresser, this is where I have all my pants. So I have just some random pants up here. These are all my shorts and all my vintage jeans. And then these are more vintage jeans, but these are ones I wear less. And then down here is all my sweats, and I have a ton because that's all I wear. And then Carrie had this in her closet back at home, so she brought this with her, and she has some stuff in there. This is a bookshelf that I used in my last apartment, and we weren't gonna use it for anything, and so we were gonna get rid of it, and we actually found out it fit perfect on top of here. So we just went ahead and added it for more shelf space. And then in here, Carrie has sweaters, shorts. It looks like her swimsuits are on the bottom. Over here, we have these two jewelry holders. This one is mine. And then this one is Carrie's. I got for her for graduation. And I really like these. They have like a little drawer for rings and stuff. And then little squares to put your earrings in. I will leave a link in the description box to these. I can't remember off the top of my head where they're from. It was like kind of a random place I found them online. And then we just have some rings in the middle. And Carrie has her hats, and we have some sunglasses. Those are my hats, and I'm not really sure what's up there. I think that's my footy pajamas. So then on the back of this door, which this is the actual closet to this bedroom. This was in my old apartment, but I got like a really nice big mirror for my room. Just threw it up in here and it works. But I'll show you guys in this closet last. Just have this little thing. Again, balling on a budget, I found that next to the dumpster with the other pink shelf. Then we just have some laundry baskets. So this side of the closet is my side of the closet. It's a little hard to film back here because it's kind of cramped together, but I'm gonna try my best to show you guys. So here is my shoe rack. It's the same as Carrie's. So we just have two and they're back to back. So I just have all my shoes up here. And then I have a rack here from the Container Store, and I have all my tank tops and kind of vintage shirts there. I have long sleeves here. I have all my t-shirts. And then down here are just like some random things that I have organized. And then I have my bags on the shelf, and this has hats and stuff in it. So then right here on the end, we have this rack, which has a combination of my dress clothes and Carrie's dress clothes on it. It's like skirts and dresses and stuff we would maybe wear to church or like fancier clothes. And this rack we got for free at an estate sale we were working at, which is really nice. It is tied with twine from here to the curtain rack. Because since it's like a cheap rack, I guess the dresses were too heavy and it was like leaning, almost falling over. It was almost about to break. So we tried to distribute the weight on it to try to fix it, and it didn't help. After a few days, it started to lean again. So I just tied it up with some twine and it's been holding it, so hopefully it doesn't fall over. And then in this closet is more of my clothes. So this is the closet for this bedroom. And I just have all my sweaters here on the bottom rack. It is about time to start breaking these out. I have a bunch that I want to take pictures in, and then some of these I want to also put on Pearl Thrift. So that's why there's so many. I seriously have way too many. I didn't know I had this many until I stuck them on this rack. And this rack is like bending because they're heavy. But so many cool sweaters though. Like, look how cool these are. And then up here is more like fancier clothes too. These are like random coats and jackets. Also skirts, like more of business clothes that I like never wear, or some random stuff. These are like nicer dresses back here. So that's all I have for you guys today. Hopefully this gave you some ideas on how you can turn a spare bedroom into a walk-in closet, and also how you can do that on a very small budget. And I'll try to link down in the description box all the racks and stuff if I have links to them. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. If you have any kind of questions about where anything is from, you can message me on there. I reply to all my DMs, but also follow me to see me style all of these clothes that are in this room. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. That would help me out so much because we are trying to get to 1,000 followers before Christmas. We are halfway there at 500. So if you guys gave it a like, it would really mean a lot to me. Also, don't forget to subscribe so you can see more videos from me. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.